Hey guys, what's up? Kane here, and I'm back with another little unboxing video of an anime I just got in the mail today, and that is the Garden of Sinners, Kara no Kyokai. This is the limited edition DVD box set released by Aniplex USA. I picked this up off rightstuff.com for $149.99, which is the only place I know of that you can pick this up besides Aniplex USA's website. They did release a Blu-ray version of this a while back, and it was pretty freaking awesome. Of course, I missed out on it. It was about $400 at the time, which had me on the fence because I'm not a big Garden of Sinners. I always want to call it Kara no Kyokai because that's what it's called, but I'm not a big Garden of Sinners fan to drop $400 on it, though I regret getting it now because the more I've watched the show, the more I've fallen in love with it. So, you know, to support the company, I picked up the DVD box set because it was fairly cheaper. To get the Blu-ray box set now, you have to pay almost, actually, you definitely have to pay at least triple the price or more. It went up that much in value. But I hope to one day maybe catch it on the cheap. But for now, this will do. I haven't had a chance. I just unwrapped it. I haven't had a chance to watch or anything to give my impressions of how the quality will look. But I'm sure it'll look like a standard DVD. Now, this is a really nice box. I actually like this a lot. I was going through it and looking at it. But it has a nice little foil on the front with the Aniplex logo there and on the side here. Now, what's really surprising is I didn't know it had this on the back. And you can, these always come off, but check that out. Some of that original artwork right there. Really nice. Wasn't expecting that to be on the back. Beautiful artwork. Garden of Sinners. And this is all the 8 movies, I guess you could say. Technically 7. But here we go. Take a look at them here. And right here, these are the postcards. You get quite a few of them, actually. I'm probably not going to open these because I believe all the postcards that are in here are on the covers of these. So I could be wrong on that, but I believe that it is. And I have no reason. I'm never going to use them anyway. So I'm going to just keep them. But it's nice that they gave you that. They give you a little bit more in this box set than they did in the Blu-ray version, though the Blu-ray version was really nice. And here's the little book we got here. And this is, gives you a little, just kind of a an overview of each chapter and the periods they take place. If you want to watch them in chronological order, because they are not in order. Like I said, just a brief overview of all of them here. And then what we have here is some history of each of the directors. Then we have the artwork here. They give us a little look of the some of the key art, and then some of the box art, special edition box art, things like that. And I believe all of these are on the postcards. That's why I was saying it's kind of pointless to open them. That's a really good episode. So is that one. I actually like that episode a lot. That's a good one too. Oh, they're all good. Oh, Shiki. That's just great artwork. Nice to have this little extra bit right here for the fans. Definitely a show worth checking out if you've never watched it. It's pretty interesting. I don't really want to give any kind of plots or anything away or spoil anything for anybody, but it's basically about this girl, and she's kind of messed up in the head. She's kind of has like multiple personalities, you could say. And but she ends up getting this kind of special power and whatnot. I don't really want to say anything more than that without spoiling anything, but it's definitely worth watching. If you like a show with a good story, great animation, great action, great music, great plot development, character development, it's definitely worth watching. It's really good. Here we got the different, and of course you open these up and these are different colors, but they all look pretty much the same. And there's nothing on the back, by the way. But it's nice that they actually threw them in these each individual cases like this and gave you like the box art from what they look like in Japan, which was pretty cool. So, I figured I'd open up and show you the colors of the disc. This is just going to be a quick little video. I just wanted to share this with some people. There wasn't a video posted up yet of it, so I figured I'll share mine today, since I got mine in early. But that's pretty much it. And I'm actually going to sit down real quick and watch the first movie again. But yeah, I'm really happy to have this. Like I said, you can pick it up off Lifestyle for $149.99. I believe it's still available. And not as going to be as amazing. I'm sure the quality isn't going to be as amazing as the Blu-ray release, but $150 compared to back then $400 or now $800 plus, it's still a really good box set and a really good deal. So if you want to get the show without coughing up $800, this is the way to go. Anyway, guys, until next time.